Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Pisa, A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. Reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed, I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself, but I live.
These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode... Stables. Nothing but bones, picked clean. Thank you. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient. Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, had spent his whole life devoted to the stun the crowd, and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Gatesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
Those banners. The insignia of the Deathless Army. Drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev.
Thank you. Do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help we can get.
Advancing! Cover me! He's dead! Keep firing! I'm fighting with this! Cover me! I'm loading! Let's finish this! Keep it going!
Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Welcome back.
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them.